In another case of a hit and run, a 34-year-old man was killed on the spot after being struck by a speeding Mercedes in the Ashram area in the national capital on Saturday. Now, after the crash, the accused fled from the spot in his luxury car. And a day after the accident, police have detained the accused driver and seized the luxury vehicle. The victim, originally from Raebareli in Uttar Pradesh, worked as a gardener, was knocked down while he was on his way to work.
A cyclist was killed after being hit by a high-speed vehicle, Mercedes. What we are being told is that this incident took place yesterday morning, and the deceased name is Rajesh, who was riding his bicycle, and then this particular vehicle, Mercedes, came with a very high speed and dashed him, because of which Rajesh, the cycle driver, lost his life. However, what we are being told is that FIR is filed in this entire matter, but you can see that this is the particular vehicle which had hit the cycle driver, and you can also see the condition that how fast it is damaged, its front glass and this front portion as well. Now also we'll show you the bicycle on which Rajesh was. So that's the particular bicycle that Rajesh was riding, and then, in fact, we don't know exactly so as to what has happened, but yes, he was riding this particular bicycle, after which he was being hit. FIR has been registered in this entire case, and now the accused, who is the driver of this particular car, who was driving this car, he is also said to be arrested.
वो मैं भी और घटना स्थल पर मैं पहुंचा तुरंत, फिर मैंने वहां पे देखा कि राजेश की जो शरीर था वो वहां पे मतलब मृत शरीर में पड़ा हुआ था और पूरा लहूलुहान था। उसके राइट हैंड मतलब राइट हेड की तरफ काफी हैवी चोट आई थी, जिसकी वजह से उसकी ऑन द स्पॉट डेथ हो गई थी। और मैं चाहता हमें इंसाफ मिले और ऐसे जो ड्राइवर है ना उनके लिए ना सख्त कार्रवाई हो।